I don't think it's worth to buy healing reduction under any circumstances. I really regret doing it last game, and I really regret doing it every time I do it, so my suggestion for you would be to never buy healing reduction. It's better to go full damage and just one-shot them, or hope that you one-shot them before they can heal, because the healing is overtuned, so buying healing reduction doesn't necessarily help, I would say.